all-terrain mech of destruction comes fully loaded with power steering, AC, jumbo-sized drink holders, and enough plasma mortars to take out a small star system. Team Darkstar's not out for a Sunday drive today, folks. They'll be blazing a trail right into the center of the Catacomb Burial Dome.
Ratchet, you will have to use the Landstalker's mortars to destroy those quasar orbs. That should clear the way. deal damage. When the power meter reaches full, you can order them to deliver a devastating special attack.
Yeah.
This is a Dread Zone favorite. Our contestant will have to destroy 3 ancient statues all in a matter of minutes.
Oh, Napalm one.
An Alpha mod can only be equipped onto a single weapon at a time. You will need to add and remove the mods in order to put them onto different weapons. Select a weapon. Scroll down to the Alpha upgrade and press X to enter the Alpha modification menu. Multiple Alpha mods of the same type can be equipped on the same weapon. A pool of available upgrades for each weapon will appear above the bottom row of upgrades. You can unequip an Alpha mod at any time and place it back into the Alpha mod pool.
You gotta love it!
Fire zombies. To the next one.
And your favorite experience.
We got a show for you! On today's episode, Team Darkstar has been dropped onto the hellish alien world of Serapos. Their ultimate goal, destroy a monstrous alien creature known as the King Leviathan. And take it from me, people, monstrous is putting it nicely.
Ratchet, they're...
Shot mark.
There's a combat arena up ahead. That is your first objective. Be careful. The outside is heavily guarded.
Start rusting up!
to the Leviathan lair, Team Darkstar must capture 3 control nodes.
Ooh, not yet. Wait, hang on.
Thank you.
unleashed an angry Mega Leviathan for Team Dark Star to battle. They'll have to destroy them all before time runs out.
Oh.
Hiding won't save you from the destruction.
To come face to face with the mighty Shell Shock. Catch it all live on Red Zone.